So we want to narrow down and address it in terms of training our healthcare workers. Then on the issue of commodity stockers, what we can do at the town level, just to carry out the distribution of the commodities to other facilities who are not having any commodities.